What's up, fam? Modern Day Caveman here. Get ready to go on this little trip to Malvern, Ohio on this boat ride. There's my mom. Say hi, Mom.
Good morning.
Luther.
Good morning.
All right. So, remember...
You're in Malvern.
Okay. Yeah. All right. Well, this is just the first introduction. You know, this is probably going to be an epic video. Check this out. Look at this. This driveway was bananas. You had to see that driveway. It was bananas. We're on our way to the boat. I just want y'all to see that view before we go down there. You see that? Look at that. They said they got a jet ski. So we're going on a jet ski. Look, I'm going on the boat. I'm going on the boat. And I'm gonna go jet skiing. Oh, I should have brought my sandals. I should have put on my. Yeah, that's okay. Oh. Yeah, I'm good. I should have brought my
flip flops.
My flip flops, yeah.
You want some?
He left them in his bag.
Yeah.
He'll be okay.
Yeah, we're good. Look at this. Look at that. That's where we're going on. It's Bennington. Does this thing have a name?
It's the pontoon.
A pontoon.
A name? No, we have not named it.
Look.
Wow. You want to sit where there's less sun? That's why I figured you there. If you want sun up there.
This is the captain's seat.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go up here.
Okay.
Ah, look at this.
Most people video with their phone. Don't you have a video on your phone?
Yeah, but like... Look.
Wow.
He's learning how to do it.
Okay.
Oh, yeah.
They get fat, they got both feet in them, and they can, like, the binding.
You
want to
turn around, babe?
Are
you supposed to sit here for a while?
They didn't do anything. They let go.
One didn't get out.
Come out. You're skiing. Look at the jet skis. Yeah, they got that. That's a good, that's fun right there. Oh, I can't wait to do that. Look at this guy right here. That thing's that fast?
It's fast. It's fast. It's scary fast.
That thing, how fast does that go?
35?
Ours goes about 50.
Yeah.
Whoa!
Yeah.
And on water,
that's choppy.
Like,
yeah. That's choppy as heck, man. You gotta be able to do that. Check this. This is an outdoor grill. They got a bar. I just noticed that's a bar right there. Look at that. I'm telling you, this is the back of the house. See, you got some decks.
Those chairs I take up.
Right, right.
I've gotten to put in less than one. Okay. These chairs I put right by that.
Ooh-wee.
Yeah,
look at that.
Yeah.
That's what we're getting ready to eat.
Those chairs obviously work well in the winter. Yeah, because it's metal or aluminum.
It's metal.
There you go.
There you go.
All right, counterclockwise.
No, you're. I got you.
Hey.
Right. going down.
Modern day caveman.
Right, so this is stop right here. What's the break?
There's no break. Just reverse.
Listening to you know what the problem with is? I can only do 9 seconds of music.
What's that?
I can only do 9 seconds of music on my channel.
Oh, really?
Because otherwise I can't monetize the video.
Got it.
So I probably won't monetize this. Or I can time 9 seconds on the pontoon. Reach your hand out into the cooler. Don't drink it. Up in, look at this. Y'all see that? I'll film everything.
That's awesome. Great job. See ya.
Bye bye.
Bye.
You want some water right there? So yeah, you just pull that down and there's like a little right there. Yeah.
Oh my god. Well, as you can see, I'm back in my pad. man. So we had little technical difficulties with the jet ski. It seems that some weeds got stuck into the intake valve or something. And so I got, like, as soon as I pulled off, it stalled out. And as soon as I got off camera, it stalled out. And actually I was able to turn around and try to come forward and it stalled. It just stalled out. And he couldn't figure out why. He tried to pull something out of it, some weeds out of the intake or something, and it just wouldn't restart. So I guess it wasn't meant for me to go fast, because I was going to go fast. And he said I think it was 50 miles an hour. I was going to go fast. I just wanted to see, but I guess it wasn't in the plans, man. God said, no, not right now. So, but I can say that I actually got on a jet ski and I rolled one, but, you know, it wasn't the experience that I wanted, but it was, you know, God, like I said, man. My job is not to question, it's just to obey, and so I just, it was cool, man, and I just want to give a shout out to Trish and Greg. Like, you two were gracious hosts, and I just really, really enjoyed the time at the lake. That was awesome, man. You made my day. Thank you.